Hello everyone, I'm Michelle, and today on vegan.com, I'm going to be showing you how to make healthy vegan sweet potato sticks. These are basically a healthy version of French fries that you can make in your own home. And they're healthy because sweet potatoes are not only colorful and delicious, but they're high in beta carotene and other great nutrients that are super good for nourishing your body. So this is a really easy recipe. There are just a few ingredients and they bake in the oven for under 30 minutes. So it's something that anyone can make at home. So let's get started. And that is it. Really simple recipe that works great as a side dish on Thanksgiving or for other holidays, or just as a finger food to snack on at the end of the day. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked this recipe, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to click subscribe so you can stay tuned when we post new videos. As always, you can find more bite-sized vegan videos, tips, recipes, reviews, and so much more over at vegan.com. And until next time, I'll see you later. Bye.